what I get to achieve is walking the line between data and business in a way that makes it really impactful, what makes it applicable, makes it like something that I can use in my day-to-day work life, and that makes it worth the investment.
You know, there are a couple quantitative programs that are in the Bay Area, but UC Davis, it's in downtown San Francisco, which is really convenient for somebody who's working during the program like I am. Having a business analytics degree really opens a lot of doors to different industries. Social impact is something that I'm really interested in. It's definitely different from finance, but adds a little more purpose and meaning to your career path.
I think it's easy to focus on the technical skills as what you have to show to be able to get a job in analytics. But it's often what's not really going to make you succeed. Your ability to build relationships, your ability to explain the complex data, the ability to frame the questions, that's what's really successful.
I chose UC Davis, found it while I was looking for data science degrees. I was really intrigued by how there was this practicum aspect of it. I'm going to get real world experience through this program that I couldn't find anywhere else.
Having a master's of science degree is something that, you know, in the financial industry where I currently work, is really beneficial for advancing your degree. People respect you, you get higher projects for it. It definitely accelerates your career trajectory.